For the suspended side plank, your neck should align with your spine and your hips should be fully extended, with no bend or sagging at the waist. Extend your arm toward the ceiling and then reach your hand in front of you and underneath your body. Allow your hips to lift and rotate as much as they need to allow your hand to reach around your body. Perform 2 to 4 sets of 12 to 20 reps. For the full TRX workout, see our July-August 2010 issue at experiencelifemag.com.